So how do we use theta? We can use theta to assess our extrinsic value exposure. And this is really beneficial with multi-leg options. We know long options have a negative theta and short options have a positive theta, but theta is also centered around at the money options, which means the way that we structure our multi-leg options, we want to utilize our knowledge of theta to minimize anything that has negative effects.